his name is like Doggy? This guy's telling me I need the rod to get to the top floor? Guess I didn't feel like saving between the 11th and 16th floors. Did I walk past this one? Now I'm just back here. I'm really hoping I didn't have to talk to this guy after I went and did stuff, and then it triggered something. A good ending trigger? I'd be surprised if I could get a good ending in any game I play without knowing what it is. have to like trigger that and then go backwards. I've got no idea. Yeah, I feel like the game just wants me to know who this person is and where they are, and I don't at all. Is there like one trap in this whole tower? Yeah, I could use a hint here. Maybe just like a floor number or something. 11th floor. Dude, I was almost there with this guy. I made it to the 11th floor, and then I was like, nah, I can't be back this far. Let's just go back up. You have to read the books with the monocle? Jeez. Here we go, this guy. The Gamma. I remember that this guy existed, but I didn't think he was so far down. Alright. We're golden now. We're blue. This guy just giving me the amulet the first time. Think of all the time I would have saved. Can't wait to do both of these teleporter mazes again. Do I have to do that one? This just goes like over to the power thing.